So away in the final, Carrick Gill-Vallance, he'll lead the field away. Just behind him is David Flood, Angelikos there, and Chad Rhines is a good group of them grouped up early on. Matt Harvey in the yellows right in there as well. Mohammed Zaid in there, starting to come. Look at Isaac Dunball make his move early on. So they've gone real quick here early on. Out in front is Carrick Gill-Vallance. On his out wide, Angelikos and Chad Rhines in there with Dunmore, Harvey on the inside, and also David Flood. They're about to straighten up as Carrick Gill-Vallance. Chad Rhines starting to come. Luke Stevens is there. Carrick Gill-Vallance, he's going to hold on. Chad Rhines lunges but misses, and Carrick Gill-Vallance, he takes out the...